What is up? We are back on the NF train. Better late than never. I don't care, cause he makes good music and he never lets me down. Oh no, here we go. What is next? When's this man gonna drop some new content? We are spoiled brats, aren't we, when it comes to NF? Never made a bad song yet. I never heard a bad song yet. So, I said, inquiring minds want to know, what is next? What are we doing next with NF? People said, oh, I want to know. I'm like, I already did that. Check the catalog. I want to know. I want to know. Hey, I want to know. And they're like, nah, bro, no. It's a totally different song. Let's check it out, because you know what? He is 52-0 right now. Undefeated. 52-0. Have not let me down yet. No pun intended. Let's get into this track. Uh-oh. Piano. I just want to know. Okay. Come on. Where's that drop? Come on.
Yeah. Only tell you when you call me. Cause we feel alike. Don't nobody else wanna listen. When's the last time you saw me? You probably don't remember that. Cause that was back when you were different. I don't wanna hear the stories. I'm tired of all the talking, to be honest. I would rather see a different chain pass me in the hallway. But she ain't said a word to me. Lately, all I ever feel is this, and you don't care that you lost me.
Okay. So I'm assuming we going back. Way back. Because he is married right now and on tour over across seas right now, and he's on a European tour bus right now. So this has to be related to somebody prior to Bridget Fit.
But she ain't said a word to me. Lately, all I ever feel is dizzy. You don't care that you lost me. What's wrong with you? Had a picture of you sitting on the dash in the car with me. Now it's in my closet with the other one sitting in the box. I don't want to open up.
What is going on? Now I'm feeling like I can hear this hook coming, and I'm already like, like taken back because the man is the champ. But I'm gonna tell you right now, the song and the flow are crazy good. How come I have not heard this before? This is the kind of stuff that irritates me. Like, how does this man not get on the radio more than he does? Why? I think the radio songs were like, Let Me Down or Let You Down, Time and Lie or something like that. What happened with this? He wasn't on the map yet? This is good stuff. Somebody's like, almost like, I don't want to say split personality because that's a little deep, but I mean, just somebody comes and they get these feelings that are like very surface oriented. Like, how do you go out with somebody one time or two times and tell them you love them? Do people not understand the definition of love? Love is not like some word that you just toss around. I mean, I love Italian sausage with peppers and onions, and I love pizza, and I love my children, and I love my job, and I love you, honey doll. Like, what? There's so much difference in terms of love. Like, it is something that is way, way deeper than what people think on the surface. It is not about attraction. It is not about how smart someone is. It is not about their smile and their family background. That's not what love is. Come on now. Not you. Yeah, they say you are who you hang with. Maybe that's the reason you've been changing. Maybe that's the reason why I'm feeling like you're dangerous. And every time we talk, it's like I'm talking to a stranger. This dude always has some videos, and I know this is earlier in his career, but still, the cinematography is crazy. He's just, his emotions are always dead right on his sleeve. Always. Now, if you're going to get the real, you're going to get the real. There's no half, 50%, 70%. It's like, bang, here you go. Here's what I was going through. I can't imagine that happening and being a part of something like that where you're just holding somebody and apparently they're no longer Those beats are insane, man. Good time. I cannot imagine. Wow. Very, 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 very good song. Off of Therapy Session, I believe. You know, right off the bat, I just get the sense that he was in a bad relationship and just got into that point where it's like, you know what? I don't know if any of you, you know, have been in that situation, but it's like when you feel something for somebody and they don't feel the same for you, it's tough. If you're just not on the same page, relationships are not 50-50. They're 100-100. And, you know, when things aren't where you think they should be, that's called communication. You got to talk about it. Let people know. Don't just go wandering. Like, you made a commitment here at whatever level. You made a commitment to at least have the decency to, you know, talk to the person about how you're feeling. You know, this is a tough song right here because I look like, you know, it looks to me like he was struggling. And then in the midst of that struggle, you get in an accident, and then that person who you were already struggling with ends up passing away. That's tough. And I don't know if this is a true story or what, but he just seems to have been through so much in his life. It's good to see him flip around on the other side and really start to utilize his music and talents in a larger platform that where he can reach more people. You know, if you like the content here, man, subscribe to this channel. No, smash that subscribe button. Smash the like button. Smash the notification bell. And chicka, 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 leave a comment so that you can be notified when we drop more stuff here at Peerless Reactions. Have a good evening.